How that deal? My name is Naijoma. And maybe that girl where they work for the Pagos engine. It don't reach like 2 weeks, so we'll see we do small break. You know, and I know go lie on her. With everything that happened, how they use kill those people for Lekki, for toll gates, and how our government, when they talk like, say, we don't know what happened. We don't see the video, we don't see the news, we don't see the pictures of the people where they die, where they hold flag. You can't be as if maybe we self we don't know what to do, but at the end of the day, we know what we see. I will not go ever forget. Normally, I suppose come with another book today, but I say maybe we just talk about how we are day, really. Because it is easy for me to just come start to put out content for Bagos NG or to talk about pitching review, but I won't ask una how una really, really day. How now they cope with everything way they happen? When I don't wake up to the point, say, okay, with this country, no go ever change. You know, just they manage and they go. I mean, when I believe, say, true, say, if they tell me, say, beginning of this month will be October, you know, okay, last month will be October, say, some people go rise up where they call Nigerian youths, enter streets to protest. When I go ever believe, say, go happen, you know. All those things now, those they check, see, man. This is our generation. We'll not come here to joke. They call us Osoki. But really, we'll not come here to joke. So, make gonna just let me know for comment section. Say, how na di? Because I know go lie you now, I need to see therapists. I know I always talk about this mental health matter. People know they always understand. It is maybe now a matter of joke. Now, when the thing happened to you, you go really understand, say, man, no be joke, you know. This thing, I was seeing some people, they suffer every day. And they deal with that. But even as, it no be as if anybody will die for that toll gate shooting. That person way I did related to. It touched me. I even need to leave social media for like a couple, almost 1 week. To tell how it's in bad read, not even kick it. Put that post to tell me and say, okay, we'll not go there for 2 weeks. Because when she called me, I know she'll say, my head even corrects. I still, they get better. I never reach where I supposed reach. But I say, okay, make I make this video. Because I don't look and say, even to do, to create content for the Bagos NG, apart from the ones who don't record, they had me now. There are some times where you could just be as if you could just stay. You won't tell yourself, make I delete this blog. Make I just get myself. But when you think of the thousands of people where they follow us, they engage our content, they tell us, say, we say, would they try for this work, what would they do for African literature? You could make you know, relax. No do pass yourself. You know, they easy. I know, go lie on no, they easy. You get some days where I wake up last week, I tell myself, make I just delete this whole platform, bring down the sites. Concentrate on my job while they do as lawyer. But I can't look and say, no go good. Say people where they encourage you, they their sins. They tell you what to do. You will can't disappoint those people. Because at the end of the day, if you want to do some things for yourself, you also need to think of what the people where they follow you. When I will be my Bagosians, as Kike Koluna, when I don't become my new community, my new family. So we can relax. We pin. We never stop the fights. We go make sure say we continue our fights. So we get to a point where we end SARS. When we talk about SARS, we go be story we will tell our children when we born them. If you know well, you know they feel fine. People there where you need to contact, where you need to talk to. Make them tell you what you need to talk about as per mental health one. If you reach out to them, then they have social media. I will still put out their links for comment section. But like come on away next week with another Ubungi review. By then, hopefully, my head could don't calculate small. I beg. I'm gonna deal well. Eh? I see they look now. I pray say all of us go well. And they try to smile. Because you know for me like say I won't smile, but we could just hold our hand, they press it, Niger. be better. And they miss now small. But you're gonna just give me one more week. Eh? So that my head will couple small. So that my therapist don't go feel as if all the advice she did give me, I know they take her. But I go see you now very soon. Hopefully next week. When I deal with it.